Hello there, I'm John Leverett. I'm the program director and one of the instructors for the Motorsports Vehicle Technology program here at Lanier Technical College. It's one of the most unique programs in the country. There aren't too many like this. We are actually training our students to be the next generation of race car mechanics and race car fabricators. Well, the students get a wide exposure to every aspect of motorsports, so they learn everything from a little bit of motorsports welding, motorsports fabrication, engine building, transmission and rear end teardowns and rebuilds, how to do pit stops, basic race car maintenance, electrical system diagnosis, composites fabrication, among other things. So we literally try and touch on every aspect of the motorsport industry and kind of expose them to every element to see what sticks and what they really have a penchant for. The biggest thing from a safety standpoint is we all mask up, we get our daily health screenings, and from that standpoint, we have a very large lab, so it's pretty easy for us to maintain our social distance, and of course, we clean and sterilize our lab at the end of every session. If you go to the Lanier Tech website, you can just click on programs that are available and go into the automotive programs, and you'll find the Motorsports Vehicle Technology program listed among the five programs that Lanier Technical College offers in automotive. This is a great way to make a living. It's a passion-driven sport. There's so much adrenaline that goes with it on all ends of it. It's very rewarding. It's got lots of highs and lots of lows, but even the lows are so much better than working a regular 9-to-5 job.